Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry, guys. Hi, guys. My name is Airweb. Airweb here. And this is my third video, I guess. And this is the first time I'm playing Minecraft on YouTube. And today I'm going to show you my Minecraft world. I'm going to add all these other homes around here and make a village. Put a town hall here. And comment down below on what kind of houses I could make. I'm going to make houses, not today, in this world, eventually. Today I'm just going to show you about what my world is like. So like, this is one house I took like 30 minutes to make. And it has a porch. This is one other, a small hut I made. And this is one other house I made. I like it a lot. This is my first house I made in this world. But one thing's for sure, in this world, it's always snowing. See, it's snowing right now again. And I always have to clear the weather. Because I hate the snow. It's like snowing literally everywhere. And that's why this is always ice. These two ponds are always ice. And literally, this whole world, it only snows in this world. It literally never does anything else. Like thunder, rain, or anything else. It's like always only snowing. First, I'll show you this house. It's a nice one. It has a pond, small pathway here. You can only see, you can only see the pathway if there wasn't even anything called snow in Minecraft. Yeah. And here's, it's a small pond. This is the house. I'll show you inside this house. And by the way, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button and comment down below on on any other videos I could make on this channel or any other houses I could make in this Minecraft world. And check out my friend's channel, Pro Smash Bam. He helped me get this. He made a video on how to get Minecraft for free, and this is how I'm playing it, because I didn't want to pay money to get Minecraft. And shout out to him right now. Go subscribe to him. His name is Pro Smash Bam. Now let's get to this video. This is a nice roof I designed. I like it a lot. And then the first thing when I go inside. And by the way, just remember one more thing before I start the video. Sorry, guys. Make sure and remember that I just started playing Minecraft PC. I used to play it on my Xbox. I wanted Minecraft PC all the time. So I'm getting used to playing this on PC. So just don't play properly, just say that I'm a beginner. And what was it? Oh yeah, time set 100. Yeah, now the sun's right. Now I won't say anything except show you this world. First thing when I enter this house, the large chest with nothing. The local map, it's literally snowing all the time. And then, is the volume on? Yeah. And then this furnace, brewing stand, small cactus plants. This basement, I'm still working on the basement. This is a chest room. And then one more, there's gonna be a furnace room. Then another crafting room. Another valuable room with all my armor and tools and everything, I guess. I'm just gonna make it like that. And this is gonna be my basement. And then upstairs when I go there, sorry guys, there's gonna be a bed, carpet, and a few decorations. Now let me get out. Yeah. And that's it for this house. This is just a hut. I designed this roof on my own. Didn't take any help. And it's just a small hut. I was gonna make it more like a hut, but then I thought, why don't I just make a proper roof on it? And this is just for my small chair. So like, I have So this is just a chair room, I guess. It's just there. Get out, yeah. And then, oh my God, where am I going? Yeah. And then this house, it has a porch. It's a big porch, I guess. And it's really cool from the inside. Stop flying. I know. And then when I go inside here, I can open this door. Open. It's open. Get it. And there's nothing in this chest. I need to fill everything up. And I did all this in creative, not survival. I suck at survival. And that's all in this house. I might add a basement eventually if you guys want me to. And here I might add a basement. And this is the porch. I'm thinking on this being center of this village. So there's gonna be one house there, 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 and a whole ring around it. And then in the middle there's gonna be a town hall. Then in front of these houses there's gonna be a pathway or a road, I guess. And then there's gonna be a town hall here. And all these houses connect to the same town hall. And inside the town hall there's gonna be all the valuables, like the most valuables for all the village if they're attacked, getting attacked. Like basically, I was trying to make this really real, I guess. And that's about it for the showcase of my Minecraft world. And bye, guys.